The great state of Vermont. Please welcome Ortoland Finister. Welcome, Senator.
Good to be here, Dennis.
And joining us here in our Los Angeles studio, he is the chief spokesperson for the Academy of Tobacco Studies. Quite an august chamber, might I add. Nick Naylor. Nick, welcome.
Pleasure to be here.
All right, I understand you were on Joan London's show recently. Didn't make a lot of friends over there, did you?
I will say that I don't think I'll be getting my annual invitation to the Finister Labor Day barbecue.
Well, I continue to offer open invitation to Mr. Naylor to join us in Congress to talk about the inclusion of our new poison label, which, if I might say...
Nick, ready to trek up the Hill and testify before Congress?
Well, I'd love to, Dennis, but not as long as a senator is calling for me to be fired. It's not exactly a welcome invitation.
Yeah, bit of a mixed message, Senator.
Well, not as mixed as the stance that Big Tobacco has taken about the dangers of smoking cigarettes.
Oh, no. Now, what are you laughing? You're a wind-up artist. Give the man his due. He's got a bit of a point there, doesn't he?
No, I'm sorry. I just can't help myself, Dennis. I'm just tickled by the idea of the gentleman from Vermont calling me a hypocrite when the same man in one day held a press conference where he called for the American tobacco fields to be slashed and burned. Then he jumped on a private jet and flew down to Farm Aid, where he rode a tractor on stage as he bemoaned the downfall of the American farmer.
Care to comment, Senator?
No.
Eloquent in its brevity. Emotional issue. Let's take some phone calls now. Hearn in Virginia. Go ahead, you're on the show.